Hello, class 10 students. Please take out your English textbook and open at page 35. Today, we are going to read Memoirs of My Visit to France. This is written by Govindaraj Bhattrai. Do you know who is Govindaraj Bhattrai? Govindaraj Bhattrai is author, okay? And Memoirs is collection of the memories. His collection of the memories while visiting to France. His visit to France means Govindaraj Bhattrai's visit to France. This morning, the city of Paris looked slightly fuming, slightly smoky or polluted. The sky is overcast, means covered with cloud, and it is drizzling too. It was raining lightly. But it does no harm to me. I have decided to go out for a visit or an observation tour. The weather was not favorable to him. Nevertheless, he decided to visit or an observation tour. I had asked Nirmal Bhai for a list of museums in the vicinity of Paris yesterday. Okay. Govindaraj Bhattrai had asked Nirmal Bhai. Nirmal Bhai is a tourist guide there who works as a tourist guide for museum. And he asked Nirmal Bhai for a list of museums. List of museum means how many museums and where are the museums, how many museums are there, the list of museums, okay? About the list of museums in the local area of Paris yesterday. He brought me some brochures. Brochures means leaflet, a small printed paper that is for advertisement with the names and addresses and street maps of Paris. Museums in the evening. Paris has more museums than the temples and gods in Kathmandu. There are more number of museums than the temples and gods in Kathmandu. He says, Nirmal Bhai says, I am new to Paris, staying here for only 1 week. It has become just one week. He has reached Paris. That's why he was stranger of that place. He was newcomer of that place. Hope these maps and brochures will show me Paris metro zones and guide me to some museum today. Okay, and that brochures will help him to guide some metro zones. Metro zones, railway lines, underground railway lines, and guide him to some museums that day. Last week, Nirmal Bhai showed me Pompidou Center. Pompidou Center is a name of museum, okay? Nirmal Bhai took Govindaraj Bhattrai to the Pompidou Center, a complex building of high-tech structure. This visit has emboldened me to explore further. A complex building of high-tech structure means very modern, advanced type of building, modern type of building. You can see every facility there, okay? Like escalator and other so many facilities. That is modern type of building. That is Pompidou Center. And that visit means his visit to Pompidou Center has encouraged him to research further. Okay, he's on the way to visit many different museums in Paris. I guess I can cover a maximum of two museums today. Okay, he can visit maximum of two museums today. It means just giving a cursory glance. Okay, just giving a cursory glance means without giving deep study, without giving deep glance, deep look. This is my plan. They say Sijan is quite far away. Sijan is a museum that is quite far away. Paul Sijan, the most impressionist painter, maybe in the outskirts. Okay, Paul Sijan is painter, artist. He is also in the outskirts, far from the center. That means I cannot visit him all alone means Govinda Raj Bhattrai cannot visit him all alone. And cannot cover two mediums in a day, that is all he cannot cover, he cannot visit, he cannot study two mediums in a day. So I chose to visit a museum nearby in the heart of the city. Okay, he chose to visit the museums which are near to the city or in the heart of the city. Likewise, Brac is museum that is far. Duchamp is also museum that is farther away. And so I have decided as per Nirmal's suggestion, means according to the suggestion of Nirmal, he decided to start with Rodin's, to start with Rodin's, okay, Rodin's. This is museum. And maybe I will go to Monet's next. First of all, he will visit Rodin's, then after Monet. Okay, people know I am never a painter nor a sculptor means statue maker, nor a connoisseur nor a expert of art or professional, but then the world knows that my interest in the lives of great artists and their lasting works is growing deeper. He was deeply interested in artists and their works. So wherever I go, I prefer to visit art museums. First of all, in Russia, in Greece, in England, in America, I did so means he visited, Govinda Raj Bhattrai visited art and museums in those countries. In those countries means Russia, Greece, England and America. I move merely a dilettante means only surface knowledge, no deep knowledge. He did not have deep knowledge, okay, only for amusement. However, with a deep sense of awe, this deep sense of respect and reverence, this deep sense of respect, this also respect. I have no words to express how I feel upon seeing Mona Lisa in Louvre yesterday. When he saw Mona Lisa in Louvre means in museum, that museum, Louvre is museum. When he saw Mona Lisa in Louvre, he became so much happy. I must say why my interest in this is growing gradually in this way. His interest in art and museums was growing gradually that way. Two decades ago, I was interested means given an academy project. He was given an academic project titled Introduction to the Literary Trends. Okay, how is the literary trends and movements? Okay, and movements. That project was given to him, to Govinda Raj Bhattrai. He had to prepare a project and he had to present a glimpse of literary trends and movements of the world. That project he had to make. That project, glimpse he had to present on literary trends and movements of the world. Okay, most literary movements developed from the Western movements of art and philosophy. Okay. Most of the literary movements that developed from the Western movements, they are entrenched, deeply rooted, firmly rooted. Therefore, I studied and wrote briefly on new trends of art. Okay, he studied that literary movements, and wrote briefly on new trends of art and such as Impressionism, Expressionism, Symbolism, Cubism, Dadaism, Surrealism. Okay, these are the movements. These are the names of the movements. Okay, just try to understand. These are the names of the movements and their relationship with literature. I had used secondary sources to write about them. Okay. He did not go directly to study about that art and literature, art and related to the museum. He used secondary source to write about them. Secondary source means he used the different newspaper or magazines, okay, to collect the data. Later on, I visited the modern Tate. Modern Tate of London to write on postmodernism. Okay, to write on postmodernism, he himself visited the modern Tate, that museum, and he went there and he studied and he wrote everything. He wrote everything in detail about the modern Tate of London. Okay, on postmodernism. Okay, here are some difficult words, and just try to understand. I am showing words list here. Okay, please see here. Look here. Glimpse. You can see here glimpse. First of all, entrusted. Entrusted means assigned or given. Entrusted means given or assigned or given work. Glimpse means a very brief view. Glimpse means a very brief view. Okay. Entrance means standard. Okay. Or rooted. Secondary sources means sources like journals, books, or magazines. Okay. He collected data from secondary sources. And philosophy means a belief or beliefs accepted as authoritative by some group. And literary trends means attitudes in literary practices. And impressionism, a movement, that is movement. Okay, impressionism. Expressionism, an artist movement. Expressionism. Symbolism means symbolic representations in literature. And Cubism means an artistic art movement in France. Okay. And magnum opus means a great work of art. Just try to understand. These are the movements for literary trends. Okay, dear students, I have explained first paragraph, second paragraph, third paragraph, and fourth paragraph. And this lesson is lengthy. That's why there are so many paragraphs. Okay, let's read these four paragraphs we have completed, and remaining paragraphs will be taught in next class. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you.